Hello children, previously we discussed about the preparation of hydrogen chloride gas and the properties of hydrogen chloride gas, properties of HCl acid, but a small portion which is left behind is the preparation of hydrochloric acid. So we'll discuss today the preparation of hydrochloric acid. Hydrochloric acid can be prepared. It is simply by dissolving HCl gas which we are preparing in water. So the preparation is, it is prepared by dissolving HCl gas in water, but it cannot be prepared directly by dissolving HCl gas, by dipping the delivery tube carrying HCl gas in water. What do you mean by this? Dipping the delivery tube carrying HCl gas in water means during the preparation of HCl gas, what we were preparing, the HCl gas is prepared and dried, and it is collected by upward displacement of air, which is this delivery tube which we are preparing, and the hydrogen chloride gas is coming through this tube, should not be dipped in a beaker containing water to prepare hydrochloric acid. So it, why? Because it creates a problem causing back suction. So what is back suction? When the delivery tube containing HCl gas is directly immersed, when you are directly immersing this delivery tube in water of a beaker or in a container, due to high solubility of HCl gas in water, it creates a partial vacuum inside the delivery tube. So what happens? This low pressure exerts a pressure on the water from the outside, air pressure. So ultimately the water goes inside. So water enters into the delivery tube. The exerts pressure on the water in the beaker. Thereby water is sucked into the delivery tube. This effect is called back suction. So due to high solubility, due to creation of partial vacuum, there will be flow of water into the delivery tube, which causes a problem or disturbance in the during the preparation of HCl gas in the equipment and apparatus. So this inflow of water into the delivery tube disturbs the experiment for the preparation of HCl gas and cracks the apparatus what we are using. So what is the prevention to overcome this? The back suction, the funnel arrangement is made. The funnel arrangement is made. What is that? The delivery tube, this is the delivery tube, it is connected with a funnel, with a rubber, piece of rubber which is connected to the funnel, and it is connected to a funnel, and it is, the rim of the funnel is dipped in the water, just dipped in the water in a beaker. So what happens when the, when there is high dissolution and creation of vacuum, the water enters into the funnel. Just see, water enters into the funnel. Up to this when it reaches, gradually what happens, the level of water decreases and it comes here. So what happens, air enters into the funnel. So ultimately again there will be fall of water into the beaker again. So this makes a continuous process. The water rises up to some extent and falls back, rises up to some extent and falls back. So this is the process takes place due to inverted funnel arrangement. So what is the advantage? The advantage for this inverted funnel arrangement is it prevents back suction. The back suction, what it was there, the water was entering into the apparatus, will be prevented. Second, it provides a large surface area. When you were putting the tube, the surface area was very small, but now after the arrangement of this inverted funnel, it provides a large surface area for the absorption of HCl gas. In this way we are having this inverted funnel arrangement. Okay, so this is the way we are preparing hydrochloric acid from the hydrogen chloride gas. Thank you.